Postcards always spoil my holidays. Last summer, I went to Italy. I visited museums and sat in public gardens. A friendly waiter taught me a few words of Italian. Then he lent me a book. I read a few lines, but I did not understand a word. Every day, I thought about postcards. My holidays passed quickly, but I did not send cards to my friends. On the last day, I made a big decision. I got up early and bought 37 cards. I spent the whole day in my room, but I did not write a single card.